Alright, I never played Vermintide 1, but I'm jumping into Warhammer Vermintide 2, because got it in a Humble Bundle while I was busy playing Atlas endlessly. Gotta pick a guy. I'll do this. Crossbow, eh? Regular bow. Up here. Fire man. Battle Wizard, Witch Hunter, wait. I guess he's like the tanky type. Sniper. Longer range. Melee DPS. Huh. Fire sword. Here. Huh. That's a neat gun. Flail. Beefcake. Ooh, riffle. Another sniper. Up with a rifle instead of a bow. Other E1. I like the idea of range headshots or covering ammunition. Means if you don't panic, you never run out of ammo. Also like how that gun looks. Seems like the only rapid range weapon in the game. Crossbow, bow, and rifle, kind of slow. That seems to be a little more quicker. I want to go with this guy for that. What's his other one?
Welcome to our keep. Not as homely as the Red Moon, perhaps, but it's safe, secluded, and sturdier than it looks. Most importantly, it's ideal as a secret base from which to wage a war of resistance. Or rather, Alicia has made it ideal. The portal she opened up to bring you here is powerful Ulgu magic. The Bridge of Shadows. It's what we'll use to get you people to where you need to be. A lot quicker than our old cart, I tell you. So take a look around the place, and when ready, have a gander at the map. There's always work to do.
Start with ranged and a melee weapon. I'm guessing everyone has one of each. Just what they specialize in is different. Turning seems a little slow. Let's see if I can up a bit. That's better. Up with you. Alright. Ah, so I can only use one. I just wasted that. I was trying to see what the effects did, but it didn't tell me. With this ugly thing. My man crush. Ooh, hello. Goodbye. Statue over here. All right, guessing that's last game or Hammer lore in general that I don't really know. A little 40k just 'cause playing the games on a war. God damn it. I change character? Since that's the daily quest, I guess I'm gonna go with this dude. Whoa, what is this? Shotgun? That spread looks like shotgun. So you can just decide. There's no need for the key or anything. You just say, I'm this, and it believes you. So anyone can say they're anyone. Okay. I mean, no one wants to pose as me, anyways. I thought I'd like the Ultimate Edition or some shit that doesn't come with the DLCs. Go with Recruit for now. Oh, that, be about to start the mission on my own. I think. Yeah, I will do a mission on my own. I feel like waiting. I don't need friends.
Rock blood raiding parties are cutting loose in the fields around Usingen. I don't need to tell you what that means for the poor bastards in their path. You're heading to Morgansloft, biggest farm in the area. If there are survivors, and I hope there are, you'll find them held captive there. Do what you can. Every prisoner freed is one less slave used by the enemy, and repay the dead in kind, if you follow.
Okay. I acquired a party. Okay. These
What's a few mayflies
computer
worth
or these
anyway?
people?
We're
Oh, they're
wasting
bots.
time here, Lumberfoots.
Bot under them.
The farms are poorly fortified. The dead will outnumber the living.
Let's get to it. Our folks will be proud of us.
Over the fence and onwards to slaughter!
I was warned that certainty would lead me astray. Now see what my actions have brought.
Certainty begets firm action.
Indeed, but firm action slithers a brood all its own.
Only a few dead in there, huh? That ambitions.
Ha! Speaking in riddles again, Elf.
Wait, is this the whole level?
Me. It's better for us both.
I'm just waiting for a wave. Go over this.
Good head. Let us hope it remains true.
I don't even know what the hell just happened to me. Flying back.
Come
Zombies! Changes your gun, or changes your weapon.
Alright, we've a leech by the sound of it. Eat my steel, gas rat! Not even a single survivor!
Oh my. Here we go. That greened my life. Am I almost dead? Hey guys, don't need to crowd me here. Health potion?
Hold on, let me drink this. Vile cheese. Neat hops. Godzilla's still me.
Heroism, only necessity.
Artificial orchard. It's on the map, but let me know where that is.
Assassin!
Loot is dead! Check the sack! Let's get over there. Oh, what a dick. No.
Even a cool
Valias, help!
Globlobber coming in!
The left is a Pusro dog. Guess that's what the purple meter's for. Trying to kill the dwarf.
Another battle, another score. Caution, anyone? Down the hatch.
Good ambush, guys. Like, these things that keep popping up, I don't really... They, like, twitch things, maybe? They have a twitch symbol on them. I don't know what they mean for me. It's like a big bad. Where we came from? Why are they all heading this way? We're not. Things alive. Well, that seemed bullshitty.
Get it, Bard, and you're tough. Now,
back to the soil, Chaos Warrior.
These are peak time.
Glory!
I see. Well, you don't need to worry about me. I'm in this together.
Huh, I fell down before my bullet ever hit. Oh, so non-bots have joined. Didn't even notice. Meant to put that away and ended up throwing it instead.
Do not let that bomb go to waste.
What this?
The soul is willing, but the flesh requires binding.
You look half dead, Matelgi!
Oh, someone! Help me!
Not so graceful now, hey, Matelgi!
No, not the Pale Queen.
Sigma! But that elf is a burden!
Lightstormer, and he's close.
Your eyes dim, Elf. Is death near? Only hurts when I laugh. And when I...
Alright, full damage confirmed. Nothing, just a temporary life boost. Probably would have known that if I memorized the things that I read earlier. Instead of skimming over like, melee, I don't care. I think I'm gonna go sniper. And then end up going with the melee. Wasn't just one of them, that was like three. Cool, just doing a bunch of enemies. Not inconvenient for my team at all. About the permadeath. So, kidnap. We can be rescued.
Alpha.
So it's like if you don't res him on the spot, you gotta do a little side quest. I'm a side quest.
Waste of good livestock rotting in the fields. My folks had a small herd of Talibet cows. Lovely breed.
Let me guess. They raised you as one of their own?
Almost full life, and I got a healing kit. I can be a little more bold. Through all that life.
Well, still bloody hurts, but at least I'm not bleeding now.
Got it.
love a good book.
Still don't mind me being a little lost, guys. Go all the way back here to get back up. That shit. I don't know what's going on, but I know I don't like it.
Listen, Blightstormer! Get back, it's about to throw up!
Oh fuck.
I don't want burning to a crisp, so kill that warp fire thrower! Yeah! Dead flame spouter!
If you keep your manners, I'll help you with that troll. I cannot shoot! The troll's going to vomit!
Oh,
There's warp powder on the wind. A gunner is close.
Twisting.
I don't know how you're supposed to break out of that. Die. Dude. Fuck you, dude. Actually help instead of making smart ass guns. Like, I don't know what the fuck I was supposed to do with that thing. That seemed like a your teammates have to help you or you die thing. The thing at the end, not the stuff before that where I just got lost and died. Oh, did I not get my loot because I did that? That would suck. I just wanted to get away from those people. I have no tolerance for people lately. That's actually why I quit Atlas. I was sick of my fucking company. The people in it. There's one dude. Man. Oh. I'm not even gonna rant about him. Fuck him. But I hate his guts. Let's say that. I hate a lot of people lately. Loading screen right now. Or is this just game over, it's done? Did say something about the server not being there, but then it shows me a loading screen. I just fuck up and lose the loot. I make everyone lose the loot. Oh, it's not even moving. Oh. Like the game's crashing. Yep, game's crashed. And it crashed. We apologize for the inconvenience. Our goal is to prevent crashes like this from occurring. My second crash already. Another one the first time I opened the game. Guess now I get back in and see if I can get loot or not. After my stellar performance right there. Do I kind of hate life in general right now. Long ass loading.
There can be no victory.
Better have some loot waiting for me. Rewards of claim. Where I claim them, I do not know. Cool. More things. Hey, here's what I open. I found some. Stronger weaponry. Lag spikes here. Not a very good server, apparently. I mean, it has crashed on me twice already. I guess that's why they all go local. I was reading the reviews. If the host decides to disconnect, the whole game gets fucked. There's no server hosting, all local. That's a bad system. Very bad system. Like, I was being a dick, I considered doing it just out of spite, but there's more people than just him, so I didn't. I'm feeling pretty spiteful myself, even though I was the fuck up, I still wanted to do it. is my best thing right now. Oh, shield bash. I like his basic thing more. Die! Go take a break before I go be a burden to someone else.